Oh, man, welcome to iRadioUSA.com, Metal Mania from Zach Zack. We play the best of rock and roll and metal and even some local rock here because, one, we're really out to support the independent artists out there that are working their asses off and trying to make a name for themselves. And actually, a little bit later on, after I say my piece, you came across a band out here called, Trainwreck?
Yes.
So, are they a train wreck?
No.
Not at all, huh?
No.
Well, you told me that they played some Zeppelin as well as a bunch of other stuff.
Yeah.
So that really got me intrigued.
Yeah. Oh, so, they're really good.
All right. Well, yeah, you sent me some links to, I believe, some videos or...
Yep.
Cool.
Live performances of theirs, I think.
Right. Awesome. No, I'll be looking forward to checking them out for the first time. Yeah, sure. Let's just throw it right on iRadio without even looking at it.
Yeah.
No, I know you sent it to me, but... Yeah. I was busy. Busy trying to finish up my vacation. And I wish, I really, really wish I wasn't up here. I wish I stayed in Florida. Anyway, we do have some people in the chat room. And matter of fact, one of them is from the band called Trainwreck out here that Lisa Palizzi has told me about. Mm-hmm. They're a local band out here on Long Island. They play a lot of, blues, rock, 60s, 70s, 80s stuff. Yeah. And... what else have you heard them say? Play?
When I saw them at KJ Farrell's, they did Tom Sawyer.
They Ooh,
did
Rush.
A really good rendition of that. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, I like that. Rush too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Led Zeppelin.
Mm-hmm.
Rush.
Yeah.
Oh, that's another thing I have to fess up to. When I was going down to Florida, and we stopped out. So, but it was cool. But you sent me some links to Trainwreck. I have one set up here where they actually play some Led Zeppelin.
Mm-hmm.
And we have Ramble On, my last and my song, gone away, all my way. Something like that. Yeah, if I squeeze a little harder, I reach the high notes. But good. Well, I haven't checked this band out myself at all. This is the first time you have, and you gave it to me. So you represented iRadioUSA.com. We'll expect to get all the responsibilities of the chair you sit in and all the problems that come along with it for giving us a bad video. No, but hey, listen, one thing I say, a lot of people send us videos and stuff, and people use all different types of cameras and they use their phones and stuff. So sometimes the picture or the audio isn't what you expect. But that's because everyone's taking videos of everything these days and sending it all over Facebook, which is fine.
Yeah.
Just wanted to let people know that, just a homemade video. And the bands always sound a lot better than what we get.
Well, that's why. If you like what you hear on the video,
you're going to love them live.
Yeah, then you got to see them live.
That's awesome. Well, hey, I'm excited to check it out and listen to it. I'm going to crank up the headphones while we play this. So check out this song here by Trainwreck doing Led Zeppelin's Ramble On. You'll see it in just a moment because we play videos as well. MTV don't.
Such a pleasant stay.
sudden stop there. Got me by surprise. Mm-hmm. Switch the camera back. Any moment now. There it goes. A little delay over there. We got a monitor to make sure that what you're seeing, we see the same thing, make sure everything's working well. And I got to tell you, I enjoyed that. As you heard me singing there, I'm trying to sing. That seems to be my biggest problem. I just got to turn this down just a little bit because it's cranking from the floor.
Well, while you're doing that, let me just announce that they're going to be at Jugs and Strokers on March 8th.
March 8th, the Jug and Strokers. Awesome. So, yeah, no, you found this band at KJ Farrell's?
Yeah, the
you
open, to run across the open jam, yeah. Mm-hmm.
The open jam.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Yeah, I like that. That was pretty good. I did. Any band that could play Zeppelin well, you know, it was like, oh, yeah. And you said they play Rush as well.
Mm-hmm.
And there's another song that they did, Angry Young Man. Yeah, that's the Billy Joel and the Young Man?
I think so. Huh? I didn't play it. I trusted that they were sending me good videos. I heard them live, so I know they're good. So
no, but awesome. Yeah. Well, you said that after we play the videos, they're going to call in on the phone.
Yep.
Good. If that all works out well, we should have a phone conversation. Let me go play this other video here for them because we got a lot to do and a lot to play. And so since they're here with us, we'll definitely give them the airtime that they so well deserve and get a little conversation there with someone, I guess, Conrad is? Well, is that just
Corrado.
Oh, Corrado. I'm sorry. I'm over here. I'm not looking at the chat room. It's on an angle. Sorry. So, here, let's check out another video from Trainwreck here on iRadioUSA.com. Angry Young Man. Ah, yes.
Yeah. I heard them do this at KJ Farrell's.
Thank you. don't mind me. I was just happened to pick up something here. She's like, what is that? So I'm going to probe you. Come to me. Oh, man. Another good video, man, by Trey Rick. Wow. So if you like what you've heard here, you know, from their Facebook page, you can only imagine how they sound live. And let's see if this works. Oops, wrong channel. Hello. Hello there. All right, just give me a second because I might have done something wrong here. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, I should be hearing you in my headphones, but I'm not. Are you there? Okay, no. I had my wire not in line in. I had it in insert. My fault.
No problem.
How you doing? Who's this?
Okay, hi. This is Corrado. I'm the drummer of Trainwreck.
Oh, hey, Corrado. How you doing? Nice to meet you, man.
Same here. Great show.
Thanks. Yeah. Listen. You know, one of the good things with iRadio is that, including myself, we get to hear about a lot of bands that we don't know about, and. This is the first time I'm hearing about you guys, and I'm interested in checking out a show sometime.
Yeah, well, listen, we're going to be playing next week on Saturday on the 8th at Jugs and Strokers. We're going to be going on at 9, so if you want to hear a lot of Zeppelin and you want to hear a lot of Rush and Thin Lizzy, and we do everything. I mean, the whole gamut of 70s rock and some of the new stuff. You know, we do a lot of Pearl Jam. We do a little bit of Alice in Chains. Yeah. I mean, you name it, we do it. So, I mean, especially we do some Styx, we do some Kansas. You know, we do the whole thing.
Wow. That Kansas, too?
Yeah, we do some Kansas. I mean, that's the thing about the beauty about this band. Myself and my bass player, Flavio Del Signor, who's been, we grew up together as little kids, and we grew up listening to a lot of Rush and Zep and all the cool stuff that was out there. And we wanted to put together a band that, stuff that we enjoy, right? And, they said, hey, man, we got to put something together that's a little bit ahead of what some of the other people are playing. And, of course, there's a lot of Zeppelin cover bands out there and Rush bands. But I said, you know what? Let's mix it up and give the people, you know, what they want to hear. Let me have something special. We even do some, instrumental Rush. We do Village Trangiata. We do YYC. We do some really good stuff. So if anybody's out there, if you guys are available, come on down. Come on down and check us out next week on Saturday over at Jugs and Strokers.
Well, what I'm definitely going to do is I'm going to like your page or try to friend you and stuff in case I don't make it to that show so I can stay up to date with some of the other stuff you got going on.
Absolutely. I mean, I will send Lisa our Facebook page. I believe I have, but I'll send it to her again. We've got chock full of videos in there and photos, and obviously we keep everyone posted as far as where we're playing, our next gig, and so on and so forth. It was kind of cool that I met Lisa it was a couple of weeks ago over at KJ's. She's amazing herself, let me tell you. She's got some set of vocals on her.
Oh, yes, she does. And
she's amazing.
One of the best things about her, too, is she has total control.
Yeah, she's great. She's phenomenal. She was up there singing rock and roll, and we were blown away ourselves.
Aw,
The first time I saw her do rock and roll, I said, next time I gotta give you a pair of blue jeans and a blonde wig and a white, shirt and, half open and, put your hand on the belt buckle.
Oh, definitely. No, she was phenomenal. She was really great. And I even told her, I mean, if she's not busy this coming Saturday, come on down and sit down on a couple of tunes with us.
That sounds awesome, man. But yeah,
that's an invite, Lisa.
Thank you. Yeah, I might take you up on it. I'm gonna try and make it.
Very cool.
But
I'm glad you guys like the vids. I mean, again, we got plenty of stuff on our Facebook page. I'll shoot it out to you guys. Maybe I'll, during a break or something, I'll shoot it out to you guys and you guys have a look. But again, we're a fairly new band. The musicians in the band have been playing 30 years plus.
Yeah, just gonna ask that. How long you've been playing for?
Individually, each member of the band has been playing at least 30 years plus. I mean, individually, we were in the indie scene, the metal scene, and, some of us, were semi-signed and so on and so forth. And, you know, it just came to a point that now we just want to play out there for fun and just, you know, play some of our music. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we're trying to spread the word and, you know, get people to come down and see Trainwreck.
So how long have you guys been together as Trainwreck?
Well, together as a band, I have to say we've been together maybe close to a year and a half, 2 years. So we're a pretty new band out there.
Okay.
Know?
About as new as me. That's when I came on the scene, maybe like 2 years ago.
Yeah, you know, and, you know, it's pretty cool. You know, we're having a lot of fun. You know, we're playing the stuff we want to play, you know, and we're trying to see if we could book a couple of other spots, you know, out there in Long Island, you know, like Revolutions and, you know, maybe like the Nutty Irishman and stuff like that. But, you know,
yeah.
Again, little by little, as people start to hear us a little bit more and see what we sound like, you know, we'll be booking a lot more. So, but Jugs has been treating us great. You know, this will be the second time we're going to be playing out there. And, you know, last time we were there, it was packed, and we're hoping that the same thing's going to happen this Saturday.
Oh, nice.
And, you know, it should be.
All right, if you friend me on Facebook, look for the bald Vinny Cashin, and you friend me on my page sometime today. I think I copied someone's link that they were looking for bands to play somewhere where you know, whatever you get coming in through the door, you get the door, you know.
Very cool, very cool.
Yeah, this I got a friend of mine, Sam Rasiopi. He manages his kid's band, I Ignite. I don't know if you heard them, original band around here on the island. And yeah, and you know, he does all that work there for them, and he's got a couple of clubs that he works with, and every once in a while he'll put a thing out on Facebook. Hey, listen, anyone looking to play? We got a couple of spots open on this date, you know, at this time, and you know, whoever you bring into the door, you get that door.
Well, that's great. You know, we'll definitely take you up on it. We'll you know, definitely have to hook that up. You know, just want to give a shout out. That's the band members in my band, Mr. Jimmy Shaka, who's on vocals, Danny Pasadena, who's on keys, Flavio Del Signore, who's on bass, the great Ronnie Torino on guitar, and, you know, I guess myself, Corrado Mizzuto on the drums.
Yeah, of course.
I'm going to pat myself a little bit, right?
Yep.
Pat myself on the back.
Oh, definitely, definitely. But I guess with all those guys been playing for, you know, the amount of time they've been playing, and then you guys getting together, I guess that's how you got your wide range of music that you play, huh?
Yeah, well, like I said, you know, I played with Jimmy for quite some time in an original band, actually called Storm Warning, back in the 80s. But again, he was very into Billy Joel, Kansas, you know, a lot of the prog stuff, you know, like Boston, some of the, you know, the high range vocalists kind of a thing. And growing up with my friend Flavio, both of us were Rush heads, big time Rush heads, Zeppelin heads, and, you know, the guitar player Ronnie, who was in the circuit as well, he was playing in a band called the original band. But again, we all have the same tastes as far as, you know, music is concerned, you know, rock in general. We just love the old 70s bands, you know. That's, to me, I mean, honestly, I have nothing against the new bands that are out there. I think they're great.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, if it wasn't for the older bands, like Zeppelin and Rush and all those bands, Van Halen and so on and so forth, there wouldn't be, you know, the new bands that are out there. They pretty much got their stuff from those bands, obviously. And they had pretty much the true musicianship. I mean, look at bands like Zeppelin and Rush, you know, it's a trio, three-man band who sound amazing. You know, the musicianship at Rush is incredible. So, you know, growing up, we just took note and said, wow, man, you know, these guys are amazing. You know, we want to get to that level as well. So, you know, again, that's why we're playing this stuff that that we enjoy, and we're trying to get it out there and, you know, have people check us out. I mean, we've gotten some really great response to the last couple of gigs that we've had, and, you know, it's like, wow, these guys are doing Rush, they're doing Zeppelin, they're doing, you know, Sticks and Kansas and stuff like that, which is kind of cool.
Well, you know, you guys got anything going on, anything big that you're really looking to push and stuff and whatnot, you know, you contact Lisa or me, whatever, and you want to come down here, we'll do an actual interview right down here at iradiousa.com too, you know,
and try to
help you push, you know, push with it, well, you know, whatever it is that you're doing, and
sure,
or whatever
sure,
big
sure.
show you got coming up, especially if there's something really, really, you know, special about it, you know, definitely. You know, you tell your friends about us, we tell our friends about you. That's all.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
You know?
Sure. One hand washes the other, right?
Exactly.
Always. Yeah. And what's cool about iRadio is that once I find out who you are on Facebook and we're friends, I could put the show up on your Facebook page.
That would be That would be fantastic.
Yeah.
I would love that.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Usually in a couple of days, I can put the show up on your Facebook pages. You might be able to check it out on iRadioUSA.com. Not .com. iRadioUSA on Facebook when you like that page, because I always put the show. I always put the shows up on that page as well.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Oh, yeah.
That's great. I mean, you know, good luck with your show. It's awesome. You know, obviously, you know, I'm going to be telling a lot of my buddies and all buddies about the show. And, you know, like I said, one hand watches the other, and we'll all help each other in one way or another, right?
You like Guy Radio USA on Facebook? I'll like Trainwreck fan page.
Sounds good. Sounds great. Thank you so much.
Great. Well, listen, best of luck, and definitely one of these days I'll have to hook up and catch it. And if you want to try Boston, I'll do the acoustic part to Peace of Mind.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Any chance I can get out and play? Yeah.
Absolutely. Like I said, you got nothing going on this time. Come on down. You know, we'll bring you up on stage.
Awesome, man. Awesome. Well, like I said, best of luck, man, to you and the band, and hope things work out there. And like I said, you got shows and stuff and whatnot coming on. You know, we'll be more than happy to push it around the Facebook with our friends and a couple of closed groups as well, and, you know, let people know what's going on.
Sounds good. Thank you so much for the exposure. Remember, Trainwreck rocks.
You got it. Trainwreck rocks, and it is rocked right here on iRadioUSA.com, didn't they?
Yeah.
So, all right. Have a good night, Corrado.
You too. Take care.
Great
Take
talking
care,
to you.
Bye-bye. Good night, Lisa.
Good night.
Good night. Oh, man. Yeah, now that I actually got it in line in.